Oh, okay. I'm about to say.
I was just about to do that.
Don't be disrespectful. Don't be disrespectful. We will beat the shit out you in here. You'll get jumped. You'll get hopped.
Look at me. Look at me. I don't got no strings attached. I keep it coming back. Some man, that's a fact.
So not gonna lie, this game's hilarious. Yo, Richie was good, bro. Genuinely having fun in this game. Shut up, bitch. As soon as I get in the game, she in my ear talking, bro. But I did say I was gonna switch my character. Each playthrough, I said I was gonna switch. Yeah, so this one, I'm gonna do Captain Boomerang. Game gets too much, and that's literally what I was thinking about, bro. I feel like I high key gave Gotham Knights too much hate, bro, because oh my god, because the game is legit, not even in the Arkhamverse. It's its own thing, right? It tried to be a standalone thing, and niggas still compared it to Arkham, and it wasn't trying to be. Even came up with its own solid story too. And this game is actually in the Arkhamverse, and I feel like I like it a lot more already, and I just started. It's kind of crazy. I gotta look at the controls again. I high key forgot. Damn, Green Lantern still standing on business. That's actually insane.
Something to prove now that the boyfriend's dead.
Damn.
Sidekick? Oh, honey. I'm a freaking superstar.
Like what?
Great. So Quinn's down for staying here and getting her ass killed. What about the king here? Are you on Team Waller? Or Team Get the Hell Out of This Mess?
A more complicated question than you realize, mercenary. And a false choice, as long as Waller's bombs are in our heads. But the nanite injector she gave us came from there.
What? That pigeon?
Let's go.
Right, we'll traipse on over and ask if they do return, shall we? No way Waller lets us uptown. She'll kill us.
Not if we do as we're told till she trusts us. We get to LexCorp, bombs out. Then you all can do whatever you want. I don't give a shit.
Right. Hello, Waller! Captain Boomerang, team leader, reporting for duty.
And?
Yeah, looking forward to killing the Justice League and all, but, well, you know, these guns are a bit shit. No offense.
Then head northwest. That's the last known of a Gotham arms dealer who's dug into Metropolis. Oswald Cobblepot.
Oh, shit.
You want to last more than 10 seconds against the League? Cobblepot's been running anti-meta weapons for years. I want him recruited and brought back to the Hall of Justice.
Damn, she just recruiting the whole gang. All right, real quick, I gotta look at the controls one more time.
Talking with Penguin, okay? We go way back. A couple of years at least.
Funny, he never mentioned you.
Mate, him and me are compadres. I'm basically left-hand man.
I'm tweaking. Oh no.
That's all for you.
All right, let me stop playing. Let me actually go. Hidden Leaf, appreciate you for the follow, man. Welcome to the stream. Oh my God. He didn't keep his Arkham design.
Remember me?
No. Ain't this a right rogues gallery? Who's the big bleeder? Think his cousin used to work for me.
Ooh, which one?
Busted him out of a circus.
This King Shark is so funny, bro. What does Penguin think is going to happen? Like, if he doesn't, like, help them, the world is done, bro.
Wow. You guys bombed harder than Eddie Nigma's stand-up set in Arkham. I had to shoot my way out of that one too.
I'm not gonna front though.
This helicopter has a cryogenic weapon. Do not be frozen, Softskin.
Oh, I'm not a fan.
Large but immobile. They challenge us to overrun them.
Big man's right. Work for an angle on them.
I think we finally got something in common. By the time this is over, we'll all want to kick people's ass.
Wait, where's the last one? Oh, I see it.
Reloading.
Wolverine's flaws fascinate
me. Can you believe Penguin tried to have us killed?
Yeah.
Yep.
On reflection, yes.
Wow, a lot of trust issues here.
Okay, well, so where do we go now? But yeah, like, bro, if he doesn't help us, like, what does he think is going to happen?
Help me with this door. Penguin will...
Nigga trying to leave.
What are you waiting for, you pair of bandits?
You're not going anywhere. Where's he taking this money? This dumb shit I'm talking about. Yo, they really shitting on her a lot.
Oswald Cobblepot, my man, do we have a job for you? Tell him, Quinn.
You're making guns for us now, Bird Brain.
It's your lucky day.
So lucky.
I don't truck with trash, so you, the meathead merc, and whatever those two are, can jog on.
I can't believe you forgot me. I worked for ya.
Oh, shit.
All in it together now, mate.
Okay, Waller. We bag Penguin.
Someone's been busy. How'd you have time to make all this, Ozzy? Waller, the Penguin is in flight. Repeat, the Penguin is in flight.
Then let's clip his wings.
I know that shit must hurt.
Fricasseed Penguin. Let's get him to... Oh, my God. He's getting up.
Hitting him again.
Nah, no way, right?
He's ran out the door. Somebody stop him.
Yo, that's... Yo, he could get brained. Yo, he could die from this shit, right? He could die.
Waller, blow up his head.
Shock. I'm disappointed.
Oh, you bloody Darrow. We could have done that all day. Well, hello. You're just in time to thank us for doing your job. No, no, seriously, it was our pleasure. No need for gifts.
Aren't you Waller's Lieutenant Ass-Kisser?
You can call me Colonel Rick Flagg. And all you criminals would do well not to piss me off.
Nigga, we don't respect you, bro.
If I see or hear something that don't make me happy, you can be damn sure Director Waller ain't happy. And you don't want that.
We will make you happy, Colonel Rick Flagg.
Get that, come on, man. Come on, bro.
Dropped a bug farm into Midtown, heavily guarded, pumping Terminots into the city. You're gonna stop it. tried trying, I guess.
He seems nice.
King Shark might be my favorite character so far. Might be. Just might.
The hell is a Terminot?
How about we Terminot go find out? Hey? Hey? Ah, this is bullshit.
Shut down the Terminot incubators at Central Station, TFX. I want a clean house.
I'm sleek ass! What's the limit? Slip and slide!
Deadshot, you sure you don't want to ride this murder carousel to the end?
Nope. The Justice League are all yours, Quinn. You give them hell.
And I used to think you were cool. They do say never meet your villains.
Senseless violence. Love it! I'm a speed demon!
This game is tough, bro. It's different. Like, it's not something I'm used to.
Thank you.
the incubator's shield.
Thing's still built like a tank. Look for a weak point to fire on.
New target sighted.
Okay, that was tough. That was tough. That was tough. Yeah, I appreciate all the likes on the stream, guys. Keep them coming. Keep them coming. You want me to stay locked in? Keep the likes coming on the stream. I ain't gonna lie. I much prefer Deadshot's kit, though. I ain't going front. The zipping around is cool. But,
the scholarships network. Just buy me time.
You heard her, TFX. Deal with all incoming enemy forces until our nerds have what they need.
Oh, thought this would be boring techie stuff. Oh, I love getting in fights.
Enemies remaining 15. Let's get it. Yo, where's my grenade that I had?
I'll get your target for you, Deadshot.
We're wide open to attack from above.
Oh, I got you. Got it, and I never lost it.
Focusing on a new target.
Boots up.
Explosive.
four enemies left.
For jacking the scholarship's comms. I don't like it. They're talking about you.
Yeah, I don't know. I much prefer Deadshot.
Slicing enemy comms channel into your head.
Bro, what happened to my grenade that I had? Lord.
Self-centered fools all. Don't expect them to operate as a group. Isolate them. Eliminate them.
Turn it off. Turn it off.
Low priority kill list is fucking insane. He said, yo, they are not a threat. One, two, punch. Shit, what's that?
Not too heavy, not too light.
Tapping their phone lines is one thing, TFX, but cracking that skull ship's shield calls for good old-fashioned recon. I'm handling that personally. You four are gonna cause enough ruckus to keep that thing's heat off me.
You're risking your ass too? If this is a military bonding thing, it ain't gonna work.
I was thinking the same thing, Lawton. So let's make you four into an effective support unit first. Head to the mark site for pre-mission training. Hack's got some ideas.
Bro, wasn't a grenade that I had?
What's the protocol if we get the search of terrorists out in the open, scanning one of us? Should we attempt to rescue?
Tag's been reviewing your physical data. Looking at ways to turn those red lines green. Mobility is your strongest asset. Sure ain't your smarts or your tactics. Luckily for all of us, we can work with that.
I didn't know about that.
Adrenaline through combat. Then we're going to unleash it in moves that take out multiple bodies and look cool.
Say less.
Crime spree for one more, Shaggy.
That was actually insane, I'm not gonna lie. Yo, why niggas trying to quick scope right now, son? Yeah, I don't think I'm playing as everybody else, bro. I'm only playing as Deadshot, bro.
This piece wants attention, and it's gonna get some.
Yeah, why you don't talk like that? Why are you talking to me, bro? Pause. Quick fire rate weapon. It's like a little sub. I mean, I could go AR sub, but I'm good. I'm good off that little bro. I want to change my fit up. Honor of being shot at instead, while I get the job done.
I would like to lead the mission, Colonel Flag. I have great leadership skills as a demigod, and as a bipedal shark, I draw much attention.
This thing got me so weak, bro. You know what? Just because he want to, I'm going to play as my son. Shut up.
Stop this.
Bruce, tell me where you are.
Watching. Integration with Brainiac is irreversible.
What looks good, Chuck?
Got you.
Civilians.
Continue to secure the rooftops at street level. Then we'll deploy forces to sweep the shelters in the underground. The takeover of Metropolis must be thorough, complete, no exceptions. I need a juice cleanse.
By juice, do you mean the blood of our enemies? A cleansing in ritual combat.
Wait, bro, weak. Hold on. Why is he? His melee is ass. Damn.
Counterattack.
Why does this guy keep running from me, bro?
Charge!
Shot
swear we will be agents of chaos.
New intel. We're seeing heavy weapons.
Okay, King, I actually might like King Shark a lot. Okay, these troopers are modifying sword, rapid fire, mini gun arm that freezes on hits by heavy weapon trooper fire throw off their aim. Well, I would hope so. Oh, I'm actually about to die.
Get back to the safe zone by the jammer. Skull ship's got its eye on you.
Brainiac murders his own troops. A poor leader. Advantage mine. Terrifying.
Don't stop now, just a little bit more.
I have not achieved the height required for slamming.
Oh, I get it. Okay. That's at I. That's fucking hard. It's like some Rumbleverse type bop. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, did I die? No, I didn't, but I'm about to. Oh, well, appreciate you for the follow, man. Welcome to the stream.
TFX, I'm ending recon. Successful exfiltration. That means the party's over.
I thought I was going to die for a second. He's cool, bro. No matter what anybody says, he's fucking cool, bro. I am going back to Deadshot though. What you talking about, bro? Do what?
What the hell is this unauthorized transmission all about?
No fucking way. No way.
Everyone keep quiet. I ain't chasing a bunch of riddles and bullshit.
It's you. Four heads. Is you. The radio star is on the radio tower. Go to the radio tower. Waiting.
Ain't no way he gonna have us chasing trophies in this game. Anyway.
Enigma. Enigma. Oh, I am delighted by riddles and brain teasers.
Goes up.
Any intel from our techs?
Zilch, Bruce. The Emitter did too good a job of wiping out the insurgents' gadget.
They jammed our communications. Started
top of that tower. There'll be a damn question mark.
Stop trying to find a motive for a group of Section 8s. They'll pop up again and we'll take them out.
Scan negative.
Here we are. Top of the world. But with a conundrum. Why would Argus choose you for this mission over me? Now there's an answer I had to unravel. So I hacked into your neural bombs and devised a series of educational challenges for you to follow.
Kinda busy right now, mate.
Let's begin. My shadow falls across the city. My piercing gaze knows no pity.
The sun. It's the sun. Wait.
Well done. Perhaps I estimated you all. But it's not just your brains I'm weighing like some Egyptian god.
No. The augmented reality challenges I've seeded throughout the city will test your bodies too.
I'm not doing them shits, bro. I had enough of that in Batman.
Seems bad.
Low on my list of priorities, Lawton. We have actionable intel out of Cobblepot. Prototype grenades hidden in the Justice Day stage at the stadium. Retrieve those grenades, Task Force X.
Okay, so that's what I was using in the beginning.
Creepy little crossword jockey. It's funny because it's true.
A stirring figure to be.
Running too hot.
Taking it vertical.
All forces, if your comms are hijacked by a Terran determined to present you with riddles, ignore him.
We're at the stadium, Waller. Found a shitload of dead aliens, and we didn't even get a chance to kill them.
I hope my battery don't die in the stream.
No.
God damn. Jump. Son of a bitch. Lock me up. My daughter. Get me into this. With these assholes. I'm gonna kill you.
Calm down, little bro. It's not that serious.
No.
Oh shit! They look like the Titans from Arkham Asylum. Oh, okay. I'm about to say.
I was just about to do that.
Don't be disrespectful. Don't be disrespectful. We will beat the shit out you in here. You'll get jumped. You'll get hopped.
You shouldn't be here.
Yeah, we know, lady.
Then why are you still in the city? Every minute I waste on you is stolen from the people who truly need my help. I won't be around to save you again.
Where else are you gonna go, princess? All the fun is right here.
I would bring you to Hobbs Bay to save the innocents there, if I thought you gave a damn. But we all know better. Leave Metropolis while you still can.
We're trying!
Shorty, you will get hopped. Like, I'm tired of this high and mighty shit, bro. Disrespect my man King Shark like that again, and we gonna beat the shit out of you.
Couldn't blow shit up on our way out of town, right?
She did not.
Would you look at us following orders?
High explosive grenades. Good icebreaker when you're up against crowds of vehicles. And you still get that personal touch. Don't worry, they won't go off in your faces. Not gonna kill you by accident, am I?
You better have Penguin's ordnance by now, Task Force X, because you're gonna need them. I have personnel who went MIA during a field test. I need you to locate them.
Wait. What?
The lantern's got us trapped.
Open, Denny. Last minute brilliant plans.
Just shoot the bloody thing.
The bullets would just bounce back and kill you. On second thought, shoot away, Boomerang.
Diana, come on out.
Look who it is. Not even gonna put up a fight? Not what I expected. Here I am, looking for an Amazonian princess, and all I find is America's least wanted.
Wonder Woman's a personal friend.
Yo, they are shitting. Yo, they are shitting on these guys, bro.
Don't you dare give in to this asshole, Shark.
Morton? This ain't the fight, mate.
Enhanced interrogation it is. I hope none of you are too attached to your fingernails.
Oh, Wonder Woman! You know, I heard something else. She legged it to Hobbs Bay. Just missed her.
Expected about as much. Kind of figured Deadshot would be the one to give it up, though. Well, I'm still on mission. But I'd feel bad leaving you without something. Oh, and Deadshot. I know you're worried about your kid. Zoe, right? I'll make sure she's safe and sound.
Oh, he's talking crazy.
Transforms her.
Lantern, you piece of shit, come back here.
Well, hello, big boy. Oh, if I only had a sword. Anyone got a sword?
Every one of my teeth is a sword.
But would you just use the damn grenades?
Deadshot, identify its weakness.
Shark, you can't just ask a guy to identify. Wait. Yeah, I got one. Counter him when he's charging that damn arm cannon. I need more grenades from that green asshat's figurine.
Why is he after me? I barely touched it.
Damn.
zone. Coming in like a bullet.
The day's got jokes.
We're gonna find a way out of this stupid stadium. Weirdest looking cricket pitch I ever saw.
All right. Let's get out of here before anything else shows up.
Waller, please advise. We were just waylaid by Green Lantern.
Again? And you're still alive?
Boomerang sold out Wonder Woman. Folded like a cheap tent at the threat of violence. Which, in a way, is worse.
Your orders are to assist exfil of an Argus unit going MIA after field testing Gizmo's vehicle weapons. Get to their last known location and meet up with Colonel Flag.
Who is this Gizmo?
I need to know. Just bring back the Argus personnel.
Who's Argus?
Tank's getting a lock on me. Need to keep mobile. I can end fools all day. Literally my job. Engaging burner. That's it.
Ooh, Deadshot's multi-kill is lit.
Ooh, she said it, what? No, he got her? Nah, they got Green Lantern looking like a demon. Yo, y'all know the Grim Reaper meme? This nigga just knocking on everybody's door like, what the fuck? This nigga's just knocking them down.
I'm at the location. Looks like a damn junkyard.
Rescue off, you'll need the shrink tech we requisitioned from the Hall of Justice.
Oh, Lord.
Miniaturizes and protects, like sealing folks in a kid's toy. You're gonna use it to hot potato my people back to the bus.
Using the untested technology, we find your soldiers, make them tiny, and bring them back.
I'll handle finding them. I'm gonna scan for life signs. Downside, we'll get a crap ton of enemy attention on us. And
no going off mission. Did I not make my terms clear enough?
I want to see less tentacles, TFX. Pull some heat off this extraction.
Quick!
attacking Deadshot's target. Your force, Deadshot.
He didn't die? Nigga thinks he's so cool, bro. Yeah, Deadshot is 100% my favorite to play. I feel like I got a lot more control with the shit that I do. Mr. Freeze? No, I doubt it.
Are you the Gizmo?
I hate this nigga, but I ain't gonna lie. Oh, I remember this nigga. I used to watch Teen Titans. Yo, stop playing with my son.
You're perfect.
We know. Perfect for what?
Crash test dummies. The name's Gizmo. Since they couldn't get heavy ordnance into the city, Argus recruited yours truly to weaponize
nah.
Rods. Now, I need warm bodies nobody gives a crap about in the driver's seat.
Goddamn way I'm getting in one of those.
Yo, he took the words out of my mouth, like.
We've all been in worse rides. Be my guinea pigs. No offense, buddy. And I'll drop in fully outfitted, absolutely lethal vehicles. Till then, boss lady wants to see you up in the secret hero clubhouse. Take the elevator. I gotta admit, she might have shoved a bomb in my brainstem. But I like a broad with sass. And Walla, she got sass from Miles. Now scram!
Walla's expecting us.
How would you like to alter your brain today?
In the sanctum. Let's see what she wants.
I would talk to everybody here, but I just don't care what they have to say. She is tweaking out over there. Are you good?
It's your... So Riddler's been messing around with your bespoke jewelry. Just deleted a program called Riddler.exe. I can go ahead and run it if you're feeling bored.
No, I'm good off that.
Ready to rewire your brain?
Rewire my brain is fucking insane. Oh, okay. The ones that we have active. Gotcha. Nah, this is way better. I don't even know what I was thinking.
Lantern's the only thing between us and that skull ship.
but you're nowhere near ready to face him.
That's why your support squad will be working double time to get you four kitted out. We're even skipping the safety rags. First up, Hack's waiting for you in the city with some intel and upgrades. Well, hop to it, TFX.
Lawton, you're the smart one. So I'm hoping you won't do anything stupid.
I feel like they got the best character to play her, I'm not gonna lie. She definitely got the whole boss lady role down packed.
Help us secure the rest of the city. Take the fight right to Brainiac's front door.
I know you're moving on, you say you ain't coming back. And I don't wanna seem too thirsty, baby, I'm too attached. No, they can never do you like me, baby, they never match. Don't mind when you be tripping, gotta watch when you too relaxed. Said I've been taking drives and they tell me that I'm tripping. Had to start looking for love, cause a piece of me was missing. And you thought you was a dog, cause I went...